Oh my gosh, so much clutter. So many books on this shelf. They're just all gonna stay together. And by together, I mean like in a mess. I thought this game was gonna make me like more organized. Just throwing it all together. Okay, that goes in the bedroom. I like the style and approach to everything now. Let's never forget where we came from. Ah yes, the best decoration my guy's ever gotten. Oh, hello. Ah, yes, my favorite Cold War. None of them. He got a little shell on his head. It's a shell of a guy. Oh, it's a blanket. I'm so silly. Okay, I see now. Chickies have to stay together. They're my friends. They all my friends. Ah, yes. Bring back the classic, as they say. Oh my gosh. Is it gonna play? Oh. Da da ba da ba ba ba. Sorry, this song is just bopper. At my character for already doing this to me. Yeah, I didn't even think of that. I could just lay him up here for the time being. I'll do like a flip-flop, like one for boobies and one for undies. Such a big book. Hey, look at my little Game Boy. It followed me. I don't mean in sense I took it. No, I mean like it literally followed me. Send help. Such a relaxing song. I kind of forget I'm supposed to do commentary just from how peaceful the music alone is sometimes. Like, it takes me out of the world. Well, the world I'm in. Listen to that breeze. Such a peaceful in-game breeze. Oh no, no hanger. Guess I'm gonna have to fold it up. Oh shucks. Hey my friend. You get special pillow friend. I work for a chicken company. If that's not the American dream, I don't know what it is. Or whatever my character is in lore. Yes, that is how you set shoes, Dylan. How'd you know? I love that I have two hangers that were empty, and yet neither one of them had the nice looking dress in it. No. Weird. I'm gonna waste it on something else. Let's never forget that diploma. We spent hard-earned money on it. And we're gonna lay it at our bed for now. Never forget, we didn't. That's what I was trying to do. Now, can I just... Okay. Oh, I can do that. Do 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 do. Da 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 da. Such a jazzy little song. This is definitely my closet. Just one item laying in a sporadic area. In hopes that I can find it when needed. You're coming with. Yes, the perfect place to hang my diploma. Nowhere. I suppose if I close that, then there's not room. Okay, I lied. What about over here? Is there literally room anywhere? Yeah, put it under bed. No one needs to know that. Look at that toilet. Wait. That's all I need. Comedy humor at its finest. Putting this in the kitchen. I really cannot begin to tell you what it is. Do 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 do. So theoretically, this is the last. Yes. Okay, this is the last room I have to edit before we get the breakdown, if you will. Then, once I finish this, I'm feeling a little tired tonight, so I'm gonna call it a night after all this organization comes to play. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. I don't know why I put pepper on one and salt on the other. Good old olive oil. And whatever oil. And salt again. Even though one's like paprika. That's what I was thinking. Let's leave that out and about. Nothing wrong with a pressure cooker. Just chilling. I see nothing wrong with this. Where's our computer? Oh gosh, we haven't done the computer spot. We've been through this. I've learned this lesson before. Caught me off guard. Oh, a toaster. So let's put that there. Strainer. Come back to this. because we'll quite literally have to come back to this. Okay. The only thing wrong with this is the cat. I'll put the cat in here. Does that work? No. Sorry. I'll put it in here. Does that work? Yeah. Okay, all of these is going to be a challenge because I don't really understand where you'd like them. Does that work? No? Does, like, anywhere else in here work? No. Hold that thought. What if I... No. No. Okay. Can they go on the shelf? Oh. That's what those are. It confused me. I was like, what are these stackable things? Okay. So, this room's complete, yes. Okay, that's just a red book. Yeah. Okay. This I'll just put up here. This I'll put up there. You would like this, not there. I got you. You want this up there, which coulda, yeah, let's do that, because we'll have more room if we do that. There's that. I'm not gonna lie, as you can clearly tell, just kind of threw this stuff together. Oh wait, is that my laptop? Oh, yeah, no wonder it doesn't go in the kitchen. Okay, well, you can just go back in there and we'll kinda pretend nothing happened. Alright, still something. Oh, that was something big. Oh gosh, does that, oh please, don't do this to me. And this can, yeah. This can go up there. Yeah. Yeah. Because then I'd have to move that. Then, yeah. Now, what are you doing? That goes there, and then that can go there. Perfect. Then we never question this room again. This room's good. Okay, three things. You. Yeah, nothing else. Okay. So, I just moved this. Let's just put that back. And this. Let's move it to the... I don't know if there's a room in the entertainment room. I don't know. Let's just tuck it under the bed. Pretend we don't see it. Are you just asking me to put it on one of these shelves? So that's the case, that's easy peasy. Fine. If I can't put a hat there, can I at least put a purse there? Oh, come on. God dang it. That is what I'm supposed to do. Ugh. Alright, then. That can go there. Hat can go there. Hat can go further back there. And then purse can fuck off. Just sell it. You don't need it. Coward. There. Purse goes there. Of course, purse don't go there. My bad. I was thinking logically. Oh, don't you dare. I will lose it. Don't you dare. Say I don't have enough room for it. Okay, those are, yeah. Then if I just bloop. Perfect. You can go there now, purse. Yes, perfect. And now, we take a photo to remember our little duck friends. Or chicken friends. Whichever one you are. Woo!